What's up, boys and girls? Back again with another video. Gonna continue where we left off with Quantum Break. By God, I'm glad to be back. Man, this game is addicting and good. But without further ado, let's do it. If you watch a movie, not a movie, but like a, it's like a video within the video. So if we do that, then that might be the video. Now we're good.
My name is Paul Serene. I founded Monarch Solutions 17 years ago with a very clear purpose.
Oof.
There are those who would question my actions. I'm recording this as a final statement of vindication, a testimony. How things came to be. I've always been devoted to my mission. Never deterred from my goal, no matter the sacrifice. Because I've seen where this leads. I've seen where it all ends.
No word from Jetros's transport. Should have arrived here by now. We may have a traitor on the inside. You're due for your treatment. I'll find who's behind this.
Find Jack. That's a priority. Get your best man on it.
There's more. As you know, Jack's level of interference led to unexpected complications. Witnesses from the university were transported here. You need to take a look.
This is the first game I ever.
We can use force, remove any new things. But if those witnesses disappear,
the public will start asking questions, potentially turning on me.
This is the first game I ever played.
But that leaves us with
the loose ends.
Precisely. The choice is yours, but keep in mind. The men will view your decision as a unified strategy moving forward.
So, what I was going to say, so this is the first game I ever played where you get to play as the villain. It's just crazy. They give you this side of point of how things went down with Paul and stuff.
Grew stronger even as the Cronon syndrome worsened.
So this is when you make a split decision what you want to do.
Future. But it wasn't optional. The moment wouldn't end until I made up my mind.
So we can choose which one we want to go with. Going with it.
We can't risk any unwanted detention.
Depends on which one you want to go for, but we're going taking this idea.
Not this one. manner we would. I think we're looking at the new face of our campaign.
Jack!
There's no other way out. Going through the machine.
All the way? No! Jack! This way! Jack!
I use my power to guide us. To decide how to best prepare for the inevitable end of time. That gives the chosen few a chance to survive. I've seen the end of time.
We'll see. Alright. That's crazy. Oh.
Is that great? That was taken out 5 minutes ago by my associate, Michael.
What do you want?
I want a statement. And you don't want Michael outside of your house alone longer.
To me.
Well, that's entirely up to you. I'm so glad we can work this out.
Seems you once been up dark. We just lost communication with Jet Joyce's transport.
How the fuck does that happen?
Knowing how isn't important, you just need to find him. Wincott is working on the location. What is it?
Why?
Something's wrong.
University. That's not how we operate. It was sloppy.
All the operations going smoothly. Go home, Liam. Wait for the call. I'm sure your wife misses you.
I remember. Yeah. Oh man, I remember him. Jeez.
Good thing about our friend Stan is Stan makes it easy. See, the guy goes around using the same username and password everywhere he goes. That means that his cloud isn't self-protected. May I present to you Exhibit A. Wow. What is it doing on the tape? The fuck? You know what this is? Do they have these in Idaho?
Iowa.
Whatever. Use it. You tell me what's next, Brenner?
I don't know.
I know you don't know. That makes me sad for you. All we do now is upload our girls' video to Stan and our friends at WZAMY, send Stan a note with some of his private pics, and last but not least, we post a letter. That letter allows Reclaim to take full responsibility for everything that's happening. Signed sincerely, your local terrorist, Jack Joyce. You could say.
It's pretty awesome.
Mr. Hatch, perfect timing. Me and Brenner, we just dug up some major dirt on our news director over at WZWY. He'll be running our coffee and posting that girl's video within an hour.
Good work, Winkler. Where are we with Joyce?
Joyce? I got locked on his transpo and hacked into his camera, and I'm waiting to find a locale. It's not incredibly easy.
Keep an eye on him, and when you find him, contact Burke directly. I think we have a trigger in our midst.
Hello? I'll let you go, Mr. Hatch. Thank you.
Was that Martin Hatch?
Get the fuck out of my office. Get the fuck out of my office.
Dang, everything good just got intense very quickly.
I joined you in a cab.
Okay.
All these big furry bear paws. Way too big for your body. It was a strange creature. But I knew it's you. More than any field manager in the history of field managers. Maybe you haven't been home in 2 days.
Your mom's being difficult.
Oh, I'm sorry.
She is.
I'm being difficult, huh?
She's being very difficult.
Okay, go.
Yeah.
Burke, we gotta lead on Joyce.
What is it?
They have a track and transfer from a warehouse in Burgundy and Wilkins. It's inside Ground Zero Perimeter. Sending you the coordinates now.
Well, that could be the thumbnail. I'm just in case if I decide to stop this video, depending on how long this goes for.
In order to rebuild this great city, transforming it into an economic powerhouse over the past.
Oof. Okay, that's okay. So everything just froze. But he's still moving.
He escaped. He's gone. He wouldn't be foolish enough to come back. Our only vulnerability is within, Paul. You should see that.
Telling me what I've already seen.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. Let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
And I simply don't want to see you go down.
Just fine.
Oh, that's, yeah, that's the girl.
Very violent. And that violence was because of Jack Joyce. I want people to know that he is a very dangerous person. A terrorist.
You bacon and egg sandwiches?
Thanks.
I want to check something real quick. Did it?
Hey, you don't have security clearance, being here.
Security clearance?
Access granted.
I thought you might have been up all night, so.
You didn't get the running kind, did you?
Yeah, it shouldn't be. What's the 411? What the hell's going on out there?
The 411.
Yeah, the 411.
Everything's fine.
Hold on, give me 1 second, guys.
Everything's fine?
Everything's fine.
There was a shootout at the university last night.
Nothing I couldn't handle.
All right. Then didn't they go and cancel the party today?
Are you kidding? No way. Hatch knows what he's doing.
You gonna go?
To a party? Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
Okay. Yeah, all right, I'll go.
Okay, buddy. What are you gonna wear?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll go naked.
Nice, I like that. I have to get back to my desk, so. See you tonight?
Yeah. I'll see you tonight.
I forgot the name of that coin. See something real quick. Not him.
Fiona.
He reassigned me. He wants me to secure the perimeter lab on the island. He thinks Joyce might go there.
He sent me here to get access to it. Can you help me out?
Yeah, sure. Let me see what I can do.
Thank you.
You know, it's really funny that you say that that lead on Joyce was no good because, it sure looks like there. And another guy kind of looks like you, but that's weird because you work for Monarch, and that guy clearly does not work for Monarch.
Got him on camera.
Because I just put a high security alert out on your ass. You got about 20 seconds.
You're bluffing.
Hey, you're welcome to stick around and try to find out.
You know what I'm going to do to you.
I have a pretty good idea what Monarch's going to do to you. In about 15, 14, 13, 12... 10, good luck, buddy. 9, 8.
We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous. Listen up, he's on level B near the main overpass.
Oof. Chase.
Thank you.
That was good. All right, guys, I'll see you in Act 2 of Part 1. Subscribe. I'm out.